Hey, Salvador, this is Brianna with Toriar Digital Marketing, and Lisette had spoken with my associate, Amber, and she said we could send you this video. I'm just making this quick video to give you tips on how to have your website speak Google's language so you can start bringing in more customers for free. We're doing this because I used to own my own roofing company here in Alaska. So I do understand that business owners reach a point where they're so busy running the business, they don't have that free time to just sit in front of a computer and learn how to make the internet work for them to bring the customers to them. And we found what holds owners back from hiring a marketing agency to do it is obviously not knowing who's going to be an expert or who's going to be a waste of time and money. So we believe in giving that value up front, and we've been making these free plans of attack and giving them away for free. And there's actually been a lot of owners who end up reaching back out to us and asking for us to help them get this stuff completed. So if after this video you see that we know what we're talking about and we know our stuff, we can deliver good work for you, then you can always give us a call back to chat. If you want to take the information and make changes to your site yourself, please do. This is free education for you. I'm going to talk about three quick points today. That's content, citations, and backlinks. So I've got your site pulled up here, and I see that you've got some photos available, and you have your contact information, which is always good. Now, Google isn't ranking you based on the appearance of the site. Google is using bots called crawlers, and these crawlers scan all the content within your site, trying to find keywords to rank you for in the search results. So for Google, content is king. It's recommended that you have at least 1,500 words on the homepage and at least 500 words on each back service page. You also want to use a rule of thumb, 100 words of content for every one keyword. And having your site set up this way does two things. It shows Google you're an expert in the industry, and with over 25 years, that's a fair assessment. And it's going to have Google putting your website on more search results, which means more customers. I actually have an example of that here. So Roofers Tucson is one keyword being searched 1,000 times a month. Now, when a customer does a search, they're going to see this Google Map Pack or Google My Business. You want to get this optimized by adding your company contact information, photos, and website. Then you need to get things called citations. A citation is just an online directory like Yelp, Yellow Pages, White Pages, BBB. There's thousands out there, but you want to have your information on at least 100 directories more than your competition to start ranking in the top three here. Now, if we continue down, these are the organic search results, and we're going to see that the top five websites here actually get rotated by Google in a Google dance for the first place position. Now, I'm not worried about the citation pages. Your top ranking competitor is West Coast Roofing here, and as well as in the Map Pack, so I'll use them as your competition for the remainder of the video. Over here, I've got their site pulled up, and we can see just how much content they had to put in to get on that first page of Google. And for the other side of things, I use a tool called Ahrefs, and this is showing what's happening on the back end of sites. So I have your site pulled up, and I can see your homepage has a ranking of 15, which is good. Your domain ranking for the entire website, though, is still sitting at a 0. Now, the domain ranking is made by the backlinks. So a backlink is when another site online links to your site and drives traffic to you. Google's competitive, so they love seeing links, but not all backlinks are created equal. As you can see here, you've recently added 4 backlinks, and it's caused Google to drop your ranking on keywords. So the reason for this is that you need to be linking to sites that are high ranking and relevant to the roofing industry. Right now, you have 84 links coming from 14 sites. I also want to point out, these 14 sites aren't really based for roofing services. And so they're not giving you any authority. And they're also not allowing customers to click on the link to go to your site. So right now, you have 29 organic keywords. And with where you're ranking on these words, all of this is still giving you no organic traffic. People haven't found you from Google searches yet. If we take a look at your competitor at West Coast Roofing, we're going to see they have a higher ranking site. So whatever good backlinks they have out of their 419, we'll take and put onto your site. Then we'll hunt down even more high quality links to make sure you beat these numbers. So their links are coming from 82 sites and they have 404 keywords. Right now they're getting about 555 monthly traffic. So even if they're only closing half of the visitors to their site, that's still several hundred roof opportunities each month. So I wanted you to see that there is a search volume and the potential for you to grow your business is there. This also works well for employees looking for work. I want to do a quick recap here. You're going to want at least 1,500 words on the homepage and at least 500 words on each back service page. Keep that rule of thumb, 100 words of content for every one keyword. Then you need to go get your company information into as many online directories as you can, and you need to go get high-quality backlinks relevant to the roofing industry. If you do these three steps, you'll be ranking number one across Google. I know this was a lot of information. You can take it and apply it yourself. That's totally okay. This is free education. What my team is looking for is feedback to make sure we're delivering good value in these videos. Now, if you did want help getting any of this stuff done, though, you're always able to give us a call back to chat, see if we are a good fit together. We can get your phone ringing off the hook with customers or employees, whatever you need. My partner will follow up in the next few days to get your feedback on the video. So thank you for taking the time to watch it, and I hope you got good value out of it. Take care.